wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemical. I'm breaking in, shaping up, checking out on the prison bars. This is it, the apocalypse.
For it to step out.
Mm. But you can't get this on film, eh?
Yeah, I know.
Crazy, eh?
Yeah, mate. Oh, there's another one there.
Yep.
Just on the same clearing, just below him to the left.
See it? Yeah. He's coming into position too.
Spiker. Mm-hmm. Right, here we go. He turns broadside.
Yeah, yeah! You're the man!
Yeah!
Way to go! Wicked shot.
Sacked them.
Yeah. High five, bro.
Yeah. 450 yards. Main.
Sacked them. He's down the count.
I just dropped this little spiker 450 yards just across the gully, so that's pretty cool. It's been a while since I've put one down at long range, but anyway. Hard to see without the camera, but anyway. On our way out, about halfway to go to the car. Just having a bit of a rest. Some jerky. Two deer in the packs there, so all gutted and boned out, but pretty heavy. It's all downhill now, so I should be good. Should be good. It sums up a nice little adventure once again. Catch you on the next one. Breathing in the chemical. I'm breaking in, shaping out, checking out.